Hi, welcome to Scribis. In this video, I want to introduce you to Scribis Thesauri, an editor that offers the opportunity to work with many dictionaries and thesauri, moving quickly from one to the other, always remaining on the same page. You can work with wonderful thesauri like Wordnet, Moby and Roget Thesaurus, or with dictionaries of synonyms, collocations, and one generated with the Word2Vec algorithm. Scribis searches can be triggered by space key or the tab key. Choose the one that is most comfortable for you. On touch devices, you will have to tap inside the editor to get the hints from Scribis. Of course, you don't always want to receive suggestions from dictionaries. You can pause Scribis completely or keep only certain windows active. Wordnet deserves special mention. In Scribis, you can work with a slightly modified version of the original lexical database of Princeton University. To take advantage of the system of semantic relations of this database, each scene set, identified by a blue number, is clickable and you can navigate in this forest of words, where it is nice to get lost. Here you can consult the guide that indicates the buttons to work with the video editor or to copy the text in the clipboard. You can save or import your work. The file is saved in the default folder according to your browser settings. Here are some windows for temporary notes and for working without receiving suggestions from Scribis. Scribis Thesauri Plus has not only thesauri and dictionaries, but also databases of phrases selected from the great classics of literature. You can move any sentence in the editor by clicking on the white buttons. To differentiate the results, there are different databases, each with its characteristics. In particular, those that contain phrases with analogies or phrases related in some way to emotions and images. By clicking on the button with the cloud icon, you can also generate the word clouds. Scribis works on the main browsers, Chrome, Firefox Explorer, Opera, and on Android devices. Thanks for your attention, and continue to follow the Scribis project to discover the new writing tools that are periodically released.